So one grandpa is going gaga in the club, and a mommy otter is showing her babies the ropes.
Aww.
Producer Rochelle is back with a couple viral videos. Some of these actually have been on for a while, and then they've kind of been resurrected as of late.
Yeah, this one, I don't even know the timeline for the first one, this grandpa, the dancing grandpa, but it's so awesome. He's up in the clubs, and he just starts busting a move, and it's awesome. He tried these old guys on.
He's got some skills. Look how he's jumping across the floor.
Well, my favorite part is that those young guys can't keep up with him. Like, he just keeps going, and then the young guys, like, give up. They can't even do it. I love it.
Where is that? Did they say where that was?
No, I couldn't find information of when it was or where it was. It was just recently posted, though, so I know it's pretty new, but I don't know where it is. I have no idea.
Somebody's going to track him down, and we're going to see him, like, on national TV somewhere.
And if anybody knows that guy, please tell me who he is, and I will put him on the show, and we can do a little dance-off.
Oh, he would want to be here before any other show.
Oh, I'm sure.
They have nothing on us.
Yeah, network.
Ouch, network. That looks painful.
No, this is adorable. Did you know that baby otters don't just know how to swim? Mama has to teach baby otter how to swim. And this is video of mama otter teaching baby. So cute.
I'm not sure. I'm not convinced that they don't necessarily know how to swim. It's just that they don't want to.
Mama, don't put me under. No, that's what they have to do, though. And this is at the Columbus Zoo, and these are like little Asian clawed otters. And Mama has to do it.
Oh, see, look, he's swimming. They know how to swim. It's just they don't want to.
No.
Oh, she dunked him.
She keeps putting him under because he just doesn't want to learn how to go under the water.
Oh,
but
got it.
He has to.
Got it.
He has to learn how to do it eventually, or else he wouldn't be able to be an otter.
What would he be then?
He would be a schmotter. I don't know.
He would be like a large rat.
Yes, he would. And I think he'd be a weasel.
There you go.
I think they're family. I don't know. I learned that online today, so don't quote me. So this last one, I like this from going from funny to a little bit more serious in for the weekend, holiday weekend, 4th of July.
Oh, yes, I heard about this from Andy.
Yeah, this is kind of cool. This is one that you were talking about. It was older. This was posted like 2007, but it's making its way back online and being popular again because of the holiday weekend. So it's pretty cool.
This is about basically how you can thank people who are serving our country.
Yes. Yeah,
when
and
you
if
don't
you just
really
don't
know
how and you don't know the words to express how you feel, all you have to do is just do the little sign language.
Next time, say it.
It's easier than you think.
Are they going to show us?
Thank you.
Is this?
Thank you, yeah.
Is this just like the way we do it with our troops?
Well, I think that this is, because this is the regular way of doing it.
Right here
thank
from our
you.
Chin. Okay.
Yeah, and so I think this is either the international way of doing it or just the...
It's like the heartfelt way.
Yeah. Kind of cool.
I like that. It makes me a little teary-eyed. I'm not going to lie.
And it's kind of sweet. So it's just very simple. So I don't know how many times I can do it, but thank you.
I think that's great. I think we should... Let's get that going this weekend so that everybody
everywhere
has that.
You go, please.
Very good. Well, to watch these videos, perhaps get them and send them to people that you know, or just some general information, you can head to abc15.com and click on the lifestyle tab.